shooter right in the slot, and you know that you got to find a way to get your glove on it. You got to be fast, you got to be quick and show those reflexes. He does that and makes the save.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still no score in this one. Florida's going to start with the puck at their own end. Now a quick pass to Reinhardt. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
Reinhardt's known for his creativity, and he tries one too many moves there and he loses the puck.
The Panthers take it across the line. Makes his presence known on the ice. Passes it over. And that's how target as it hits a body. And there's the save. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We're still scoreless. Bennett's won it off the faceoff. Tries to get the puck to Bofus. Drills him! Dallas has it in the open ice. And now it's grabbed by Johnston. Good fight for the puck along the boards. The Stars move the puck in the defensive zone. Into the offensive end now. Fires it on net! Oh, what a reactionary save on the one-timer! Here in the back half of this period, the game is still scoreless. The Panthers win it. Takes the pass. Tremendous read and even greater sacrifice on the block. Heiskanen's got the puck in his own zone. Throws it to the middle. And knuckles off a body and a ride. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Dumba. Still has possession. Good defensive stop at the poke check. Gains the zone on the left wing. Quick feed to Marchman with the stop. The Panthers move it ahead. Kachuk's got it along the wing. Dallas looks to move the puck from their own end. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Florida's got the puck along the board. He said, let's get physical on that play. Puck battle along the boards. First 20 minutes of play is in the books. Both teams get a chance to refresh and reset. We'll be back with second period action in no time.
I think they got to get more players in front and look for rebounds. I think with a hot tendy, that's what you got to do. You got to look for the second shot opportunity.
And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Face off. coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Verhaeghe's won the first off, and now let's see what they can do. And a great save!
Ottinger's dialed in and anticipating the play so effectively, making a huge save from a dangerous spot on the ice.
Shuts it down!
This is a really nice save, James. I mean, the shooter's in the middle of the ice, he's in the slot area. And he's got to get to the top of the crease, square to the puck, to be able to make that save. Great job.
The Stars play the puck from the back of the net. Rocked him in the open ice. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Dumba. Toss up possession of the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves it to Ekblad. Sagan's carrying it ahead. Here's the pass. Picked up along the wall by Ben. And the puck's not loose. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Florida's looking to break out of their own end. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick.
Haskinen's made an incredible play right there. I mean, he's stumbling. He looks like he's going to fall almost, but he's off balance, and that's the key. The puck isn't exactly where he wants it, but he still manages to find a way to get a shot off.
Puck scooped up by Marchment. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Schmidt. Delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
When your opponent doesn't have the puck, you can't interfere with their forward progress too much. You can cheat a little bit, James, but that's over the top.
Florida's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, as the defense, you never want to see this line come out here. Top-rated power play unit in the league. They have such efficient execution skills. The ability to get a puck off quickly and tremendous motion.
12 minutes, 8 seconds. Reinhardt's ready to take the draw here on this power play. The Panthers win that offensive zone face-off.
The corner.
Fishes it off. And the defenders come up with the puck. And they get that puck down the ice. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Levels them with the hit. Quick pass to Verhaeghe. That's glove by Ottinger.
Goaltenders work so much on their reaction time, and man, this is just a clinic right now as he flashes the glove and makes the save.
Ready for the draws. They will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. We got a whistle, offside the call. Bennett's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Zone, and we are back underway. Handles the puck. Takes the puck, but hangs on. On the boards, he takes that pass. Here's a short pass to Rodriguez. And he takes the feed. Puts it on net for the goal. And that's deflected off someone in front. Ottinger's got the puck, and he's going to hang on. Johnston's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Makes the save! Gets it out of his own end. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Great reach with the poke check. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. Shoots it, and makes the save. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. here. Pins has won the draw inside his own end. Intercepted in the offensive end by Kachuk. The goalie's big screen comes up big again as it goes off the outside of the frame.
So frustrating when you don't get the bounce and you just miss as that one goes off the pipe. You gotta wonder, you get the opening goal, the momentum's all in your favor.
Gets the puck in deep. Florida's gained possession along the boards. Skips out of the battle along the boards, and here we go.
Stankovens almost out of the box.
Florida's got it now. Dallas gains possession under man. The Panthers can't convert on the power play. Both sides are back to even strength.
Does a great job on the power play. Maybe could have had a little net front presence in order to screen the goaltender. As you know, the goaltender came up huge there with all those chances.
The Stars scoop it up along the boards. Takes off the coverage. Grabbed along the board by Hintz. Big time stop with the glove.
Well, that's an unbelievable save. A grade-A scoring chance taken away as he flashes the leather and makes the stop.
Here in the later stages of this period, still scoreless in this one. Offense is on faceoff and he wins the draw. Moves it to the middle, and another pass! Dishes it off again here! And he denies that great opportunity there! Moves it quickly over to Greer. Dallas has it in their own zone. And the middle frame almost done. Beats the puck up to Nosek. Saucer feed. Here's a chance. Great defensive heads up play to pick it off. Fires it. Goes out to block it.
We've played not one, but two periods now tonight. It's a chance to go grab that final snack. Go stretch your legs, because a big third period is just around the corner.
Hope you're having a great night. Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. Still scoreless as we are now underway in the third. Quick shot! Oh, what a save! He blocked that one! Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Verhaeghe's won the faceoff. Through center along the wing. There's a shot! And he was ready for that save! Slides it diagonally to Ekblad. And that shot gets caught in traffic. The Stars cross the line and gain the zone. Keeps away with the puck. Quick feed to Forsling. Slides it across to Verhaeghe. Feeds it over! And that goes off course off a body. Florida's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Moves the puck down low. And now he moves it quickly to Verhaeghe. Scores! Attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Loses his balance on the play. Moves it to Vlad. Takes a shot. Turns him away. Hit
quickly. And really, it's because the glass doesn't shatter and they'll just replace the pane.
Still lots of time left in the period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Off the face-off, they take the puck. Tries to get it over to Degagné. Shuts him down. Florida's got possession of the puck. And they keep the pressure on. Slides it over to Lyubushkin. Sagan's got it against the boards. Florida's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Puck grabbed by Bobrovsky. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Dallas is coming up next on the schedule. A few select seats still remain for this one, so you better jump on them quick. The Stars will start off on the attack after winning the draw. Textbook poke check by Dadanov. Sends it in front, and that goes off a stick. Blocked in front. Dodges for the puck, but still hangs on. And now it's over to Stamkos. Florida's got the puck.
Dadanov's stick explodes, and he grabs another one from the bench and gets back into play right away.
Takes the feed, and the puck departs the zone. Tries to feed it over to Kulikov. Stopped by the goaltender.
Andrew's been so consistent throughout tonight's game, and I mean, he's got timely saves as well. A lot of shots that he's faced, and the save percentage is an indicator of it.
The Stars have it against the wall. They are really starting to apply the pressure here. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. And he slides it quickly to Heiskanen. Inside his own end, moves the puck. From the wing, it's moved to center. Florida's looking to break out. Dallas trailing here, has pulled the goaltender, and the extra time is now out of the ice. There's the buzzer bringing regulation time to an end. Still tied up. We've got overtime in moments. Are you hashtagging overtime challenge on social media? Because they're ready to get it underway. Social media's buzzing with who's going to be the OT hero. It is underway. Big time stop. Back at the point, they set it up. Here's a short pass to Ekblad. Great reach with the poke check by Heiskanen. Scrum along the boards. it quickly over to Heiskanen. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Poked away in the defensive end. Heiskanen's going to play the puck behind the cage. With the blast. And that goes off a player in front. Oh, and he stops that one. Gets the puck over to Reinhardt. The Panthers take it along the wall. And somehow he hangs on. Looking to end it. And he combines it with a monstrous save here in overtime. Quick feed to Hintz. There he is in close. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. The Panthers get a hold of the puck in their own end. And he lowers the boom there. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
Bennett goes to finding a hole there.
Trying to gain a step. He's in. What a huge save on the play.
Well, here in overtime, you never know that he's feeling any pressure. There's no nerves with that save. It's timely, and it's huge. He never gives up, and he finds a way to get to it.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Dallas wins the draw. Now let's see what they can do with it. Critical draw here. There's the horn, and the coaches will get their lists ready for the shootout, and we'll be bringing it to you in just a second. Chuck's at center ice. He's ready to get this thing underway. Pat save, and he made it look easy. Great job there. Robertson's ready to rock here in this shootout. And he says, on that play.
Yeah, in the shootout, he's confident and composed. You don't see him moving around in his crease. Just makes himself as big as possible. Looks really efficient.
Makes a save on that shootout attempt.
Well, with today's technology and all the resources available, you know that goaltenders have the book on the shooter, and I'm telling you, he read this one perfectly.
And he comes up clutch here in the shootout.
This is why they practice it. A lot of the time, post-practice, James, goaltenders want work on this, so do shooters. He does a great job of anticipating to make that save.
Makes the save and look good doing that one.
Yeah, the body language, everything about him is telling you that he's confident and composed right now.
Hintz can play the role of Sandman with a goal. Denied on the play.
So efficient, calm, and move smoothly to make the save.
Rodriguez takes to center ice. Still no one has scored in this shootout. And shuts the door there.
But does a great job of anticipating the play here, James, and makes the save.
Boy, his team would love to escape with the 2 points if he can deliver here with a goal. And he stops that attempt.
I think he just does a great job of making himself as big as possible and took away all the shooting angles.
Well, he can really break it open here if he can deliver a snipe with this. What a save on the shootout!
Well, he makes himself as big as possible. There's no holes.
The table is set. The cutlery's all in place, and he can be the hero right now. Makes the save, and we'll play on.
Patience personified outweighs the shooter, James.
Holquist's the first shooter into this next round, and we are still surprised it perfectly and makes the save.
Love that he doesn't sit back in his crease, but he gets out and challenges and takes away as much of the net as possible.
Score!
Yeah.